Hello, dear ones, it's Alice. I have a thought for you on desires. Our desires are like thumbtacks that hold our map of the world in place. And when we remove the desires from the map of the world, the map falls down, and what's left is the infinite sphere of possibilities, the blank slate of creation, that fabric of the quantum field from which all of us, new humans on New Earth, will create that which is.